Do you want to know how to create concept map in PowerPoint presentation? Hi, for today's video, I'm going to show you how to create concept map in PowerPoint. Let's go. Open your PowerPoint presentation. Click blank presentation. After that, go to the Home tab, then select Layout. In the drop-down below, click blank. In the Insert tab, select Shape from Illustration section. Then, in the drop-down below, choose shape you want for your main idea. After you choose, just drag and resize it to the center. Then select also another shapes for your ideas. Shapes for your concept map, let's connect all the ideas to the main idea. Go to the Insert tab, select Shape, then choose Line. Just duplicate the lines and connect all the ideas. Double-click the shape to add its label. Just repeat these steps to other shapes. Once you've finished labeling your shapes, now you have made concept map template in PowerPoint presentation from scratch. Another thing is you can also create concept map using SmartArt. First, let's add another slide. Just click Ctrl+M on your keyboard. After that, go the Insert tab, then select SmartArt. In a pop-up window, choose Hierarchy, then select your preferred style. Click Open. Now you have inserted a hierarchy concept map template for your PowerPoint. That's all for today's video. You can also check and subscribe to our premium access. Get thousands of PowerPoint templates to make your work easier. Hope you enjoy this video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel for more. And if you have any suggestions for future videos, feel free to leave them in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and we'll catch you in the next one.